While the overall positivity rate across the country and across many states has come down, the hospitalization rate continues to be very high. As far as the healthcare workers are concerned, they are expressing a significant burnout, particularly with the last 4 weeks of active engagement and case management. AmeriCares is ensuring that the frontline healthcare workers have continuous access to PPEs. We have till date donated more than 1 million units of personal protective equipment to healthcare workers across hospitals in multiple states. We have donated more than 650 oxygen concentrators across hospitals. We have donated more than 70 ventilators into the hospitals. We have supplied more than 360 oxygen cylinders to help hospitals able to refuel and refill the oxygen needs of their patients. The support that AmeriCares is providing is so vital, so timely, that most of the hospitals and healthcare workers have expressed that this help is just in time. Having brought down the new cases way below 200,000, I would say India is fighting the second surge of COVID well. But the challenge is not yet over. We are just halfway mark. And at AmeriCares, we believe this is the time to be with the healthcare workers. This is the time to be with the health facilities. We must ensure that the support that we are extending as AmeriCares to the healthcare facilities and hospitals continues.